better. This simple greeting of hello, I have given thousands of times from New Mexico to New York, from Tijuana to Tombstone. My name is Michael Scott Gordon, and it is my great good pleasure to welcome you here this evening and to introduce to you the Wild Frontier Players, featuring John Rouse. Traveling players having made our temporary home here in the Paseo with the blessings of the friends of Will. William Shakespeare, that is. Now, before we begin, let's take care of some business. If you happen to have on you one of those newfangled contraptions, a cell phone, take that out. I know you think, I've already turned it off. Humor me, take it out, and make sure it's turned off. All right? And many, many thanks unto you for doing so. Also, after our performance this evening, we like to make ourselves available for questions that you might have that might pop into your devious little minds during our performance. So tonight, we will be over at Sauced, having beer and pizza after the show. Come over there, grab a slice, have a beer with us. We'll answer any questions you might have. All right? Now, tonight we are going to tell the tale of Gallowwalkers. It is our musical yarn. And we will use our various skills, acting and singing and dancing and circus elements, and we've also found some silent film footage that will help set the tone and timbre of tonight's tale. Try saying that five times fast. Tone and timbre of tonight's tale. Tone and timbre of tonight's tale. But first, you've met our players. Now we'll find out what parts they are playing. Our leading man, a hangman by trade, sharp wit, sharper canines, tall and handsome, Michael Todd! And the object of the hangman's obsession? Our voluptuous chanteuse, a creature of the darkness, Miss Jennifer Teal! Darkness without the corresponding and opposite light. But it seems Miss Teal's character's light has been captured. And playing that captured light this evening is Chelsea Harold. That leads us to our antagonist. Now, is he a or could he be an alien from an advanced civilization here visiting Earth? An alien of an enormous power and an even greater sense of mischief? Or could he just be the devil? Tonight, blame Señor de la Sombra, the man of shadows, Matija Bovich! Now, without any further adornment or delay, let us proceed. We take you now to a southern border town on the banks of the mighty Rio Grande. It is a foggy night with a full moon, and we begin our tale. Ladies and gentlemen, Gallowwalkers!
Thank you. paper name. Beware the undertow. Down in our manor we collide and we share. Down in the undertow. We churn on soaps, but what's hidden down?
Yeah.
dressed in black, had a silver hammer and a stack of fun in his back. He always built the cattle, he always dug the grave, swung a boat to deal out of debt for the treasure of grave. He knew he couldn't wait, and he killed 108, but he never hanged a woman before this deal. For every guilty man, he put a token in his sack. He got a tooth from a horse thief, and a coat from the dapper man. When he stepped in front of her, she lit the crystal from her throat. He looked her dead in her silvery eyes.
Yeah. How you doing? Yeah. I'll say, how you doing?
Am I here to hang me? Let them put the sea to cry. It's the law, and it's my duty to hang you till you die.
I won't feel a thing.
And when he wraps the rope around her throat, he felt the warmth inside, and he knew he'd never felt anything like that before.
Step on the rope and kick it in the air. Look in your eyes, you never forget.
Full moon's out and the wolves all howl.
celebrity.
The hangman. Tell me, hangman, what is it that you're hiding behind your back? When you see the cries in the widow's eyes and the children left behind, are you guilty or are you divine? If I didn't wrap a rope around the throat of a man and hang him till he's dead, I fear the animal that would come out of my dark and twisted head.
A toast then. Here is to loving your jaw!
Piano man, let's have a song. Something vanity for our singer tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please, welcome to the stage. Something we can all sink our teeth into. You all know who I'm talking about? The queen of the freaks herself. The lovely, the talented, Lolita.
Secret, yes. The bones are still creeping, but they sway to the door.
she's dead tonight. Grass eyes clear the light.
Where the river meets the ocean. It was calm, I swear. You stepped into the dark, teaching him to swim. He was pulled into the undertow.
Yeah. We are all so easy.
spent the last 20 years of my life trying to sort that image out of my mind. I watched him choke you to death in the moonlight. You wanted him to do it. You asked him to do it. And I knew then what I wanted. I knew what I was. A hangman.
It is here we begin our love story. When a vampire and a werewolf collide, the results can be interesting.
On a foggy night, in the full moonlight, will you give your throat to the wolf with the red robe?
Will he give me his mouth?
Yes.
Will he give me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he give me his jaws?
Yes.
Will he give me his hunger?
Yes.
Again, will he give me his hunger?
Yes.
And will he starve without me?
Yes.
And does he love me?
Yes.
Yes.
On a foggy night, in the full moonlight, will you offer your throat to the wolf with the red robe?
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.
1, 2, 3, 4!
You're dying.
20 years, I have fed off the shame of these two monsters. I awakened his desire, pounded her with grief, though I relished her guilt, savored his wrath. I thought that by bringing them together, it would cause such a collision. Well, the worst is yet to come.
Thank you for killing me.
my duty.
I know why you do it. You can smell it on your face.
I'm ashamed.
I like the look on your face when you kill me.
But I need you to feel me. I need it like air.
No. You can breathe on your own. Now wrap this robe around my throat. And give me rest.
Yes, ma'am.
Song for you.
open your eyes. We will ask you in the end. Need a thing you've ever loved me again. One more, I love you. Look in my eyes. Nowhere to find me. Night after night, they sat in the sand. She hadn't seen the horizon longer than she could remember. She hadn't seen the light of day. And bit by bit, she found that she wanted to know. She wanted to feel. She was aching for the sun. And that's what she prayed for. And I was more than willing to oblige.
Out here in the so inviting, wandering through the stars, breathless and exciting. Oh, baby.
And so he killed her and buried her one final time. But she had already made her deal. And that evening, as the sun sank below the ocean's horizons, she did not rise.
He waited.
No, he waited. He waited until midnight, when he found himself pushing on the wrong side of a shovel. And when he got to her coffin, she was nothing but dead.
Heal every scar on your heart. Set every broken rib in your cages just to stumble up with you at night. Take what you give me, if you're sick or you will. I want your time here in your bondage trail. I'm so selfish, oh me, oh me. I want you happy and stronger. It makes my day so much better and longer. I want you well so I can kiss you and smile. I can think you're right. I want you well so you're lovely. Before falling asleep, for the hope of an instant of your sweetest smile. Do it for them, dear, know that it's true. Though I do it for you too. Most of all, it's plain to see that it picks you up. So you get to love me.
Thank you. Butchers, madams, to lay to rest the dearly departed Lolita. It is true that men knew her from the bordello. Well, I knew her from the church house door, where I watched her every night at first dark. Light a candle for her departed son. A devoted mother. A singer of songs! A lover. We pray. Can a man who howls at the moon and changes shade and cries in the night ever truly forgive himself? Could he ever accept his true nature? Could he ever be satisfied? Amen. Spectre inside, he's blind and he's dashed, crashing my dreams, present and past. Watch me burn, the love's ghosts left in my face, left me all alone. Spectre rising, spectre rising, spectre rising, dark times, dark surprises. You there, gold tooth, seagull feather, silver bullet from the Civil War, keys to a house, skull of a mouse, tickets to the Bordello show. Each soul confined to a trinket. Loaded dice, block of ice, wooden matchbox, lava rock, handkerchief marked with an L. Crystal amulet. Spectre rising. Spectre rising, spectre rising, darker times, dark surprises. We survive a madness, we swallow our sorrows. Evil today, temptation tomorrow.
You really brood.
How do I stop this darkness inside me?
I have the answer, but you're not going to like it.
You better tell me.
It's a delicate maneuver.
Tell me.
All right, I'll tell you. But you're not going to like it.
When the wolf smells blood, he goes for the throat.
There is no more need for you to emote.
To rid us of your wrath and pains,
drive that nail into your brains.
Don't worry.
You won't feel a thing.
Do it!
Shaw, intake of breath. Deny any part of yourself, good or bad. To know thyself is the greatest hurt. It leaves you shutting out the worst. Pretending to be better. Lying to her face. The Wolfman never found his place. The next morning, as the sun rose, Lolita rose with him. She bathed in the ocean. She could see the horizon.
The reflection in the water. She couldn't wait to bring the Wolfman to land.
And as she floated towards the river, the saw his body. Laying in the sands. It wasn't sadness that she felt. Was it?
No.
She greeted him, his old friend. It was in his death that she knew him best. It was his darkness that she loved.
One kiss away you fly. Never get to say goodbye.
We are alone.